So, you want to know what's new in Genially, right? Here, let me show you. Have you ever wished you could throw confetti or release balloons? Well, now you can. Trigger an effect at the touch of a button, when changing pages, or when a countdown timer finishes. If you use a timer, stopwatch, or countdown, you can choose from different styles. Retro, futuristic, you decide. The new brand kit features have arrived. Apply your fonts to all titles, subtitles, and paragraphs on a page or throughout the creation. You can also use ready-made templates with your colors, text styles, and logo. If you make changes to your kit, the templates will update automatically, and you can add as many color combinations as you like and select a default palette. Manage all this and more from the Brand Kit section. Genially AI now lets you remove image backgrounds. No need for external tools. Correct errors in your texts, adjust the length, choose the right tone, and translate into over 100 languages in just one click and without having to give instructions to the AI. Elevate the visual experience in your content. Try the new Carousel Galleries and effectively display your images, GIFs, or illustrations in a compact space, even on mobile devices. Do you use an LMS? The LTI connection allows you to securely embed your creations directly from your learning platform without logging into Genially. Sync any changes and receive data on each student's progress for the pages viewed. Before we go, have you checked your notifications? Here you'll receive alerts about your activity in Genially. If you're the team owner, you can also see all the actions that take place in your workspace. So, there you have it. More new features coming soon. In the meantime, keep exploring.